ISIS come here just to kill everyone.
Daesh was meaning to hurt or to kill or to end the Christianity here from Iraq and from the East.
We have worked to collect all the evidence and data, stories, experience, to really advocate that what happened to the Christians was a genocide.
I was shocked when I learned that my sister had been kidnapped. We later found out that they had kidnapped her because she was a Christian.
There were a lot of people, and some of them were coming with some item for me to bless: rosary, crucifix, olive oil. As soon as I finished blessings, I was about entering the house. I heard a loud sound, bow, twice.
One day, some Muslims began to kill. They grabbed everything. They killed a lot of people. Our catechist, his wife and children were slaughtered.
إيجار يعني هم مثل ليلاً يعني ورايق يعني جماعة منظمات يعني هيولا كدخة وراقة يعني حصل ليلاً شجاعة مؤجيراً بيثا وتولاً.
If we are not able to go to the countries where Christians are persecuted, let our prayers go to them. If we are not able to go, let our material help go to them, so that they may know through us that God loves them and God walks among His people. Let us help them. Please make them feel that they are not alone. Please make them feel that their sufferings are our sufferings. And if the Lord has blessed us, let our blessings be their blessings.